Haven't done a video in a while. Actually broke my phone. Crashed this helicopter twice today.
Stunt one.
All out of shafts. I've bent shafts twice today. I'm just thankful I wasn't flying with the canopy.
Stunt two.
Bring it a little closer. I think the sunrise is messing with me just a little bit off to my side there, so I'm actually gonna move, put it to my back. Hopefully this helps me keep my orientation. I did shorten my boom just a little bit. I think I just bent it just a very slight bit right at the edge. It was bent up, so I pushed it in trying to get it straight. And I'm starting to think now that it might be just ever so slightly messing with my yaw rate. Not super bad. Just I was getting real good at them Puro flips today. Yeah, I'm starting to get it. See? Do several of them in a row without gaining too much altitude. It's kind of the goal that I was going for. Nice and smooth right now.
Stunt one, stunt two.
Thought I was in stunt two. Ooh. I absolutely love this helicopter. It's just so stable. It's like my simulator. It is literally like my simulator. Just a very little bit of cyclic bounce there. Thank you.
Hold mode.